Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is a short video about the LED tube installation. So when you buy the LED tube, you will get a single unit, unlike the traditional fluorescent tube where you get three units, the stand and the chalk and the tube. Okay, here you get only one unit and you will get the clamps like this. Okay, you'll get two clamps and also the screws to fix it. So you need to fix these clamps on the wall and then you need to just push the tube in the clamps. Okay. So this is how a clamp look like. I have already pushed one in the tube. Okay. So one tip I want to give you is don't install the clamp at the edges. Install a little far from the edges, because if you install far, then you can slide the tube even after installation. If you want to, you know, change the light coverage from left to right or right to left, then you will have that opportunity. If you already installed at the edges, then you will lose that opportunity. Okay. Now, once you buy this tube, you'll get only a small extension, somewhere close to, you know, 1 feet. And if you want, the supply is a little far, then you can buy an extension like this. Okay, this costs about 10 rupees per meter. Okay, and if you already have a supply like this, then you can simply fix this wire here. Okay, and that's it, you are good to go. If you don't have a connection, then you can use a plug also. If you have a socket nearby, then you can fix this plug in the wire and then use a plug. Okay, that is another alternative. In my case, I bought this one. Why? Because I have the supply, but there's already a holder installed where I can fix the bulb. Okay, so I'm going to replace that with this one, and then I'll fix this wire in the connection. Okay, so that connection part and the drilling part is very simple. That's common for all the use cases. Okay, I'm not going to show that. If you want to know about that also, then you can put it in the comment section. I'll make a separate video for that. And that's it, guys. That's it about this video, small and short video. Thank you for watching. If you like this content, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.